If you're planning to make any renovations to an existing property and you already have an existing floor plan drawing or picture, you can simply import the plan and draw over it with the magicplan app. That way, you don't have to start from scratch. Just tap the plus sign to create a new project, then add a new floor. Add a room and select the import and draw option. Now you can select the picture from your photo library and set the scale using the dotted line onto one of the known measurements in your image. Then you can tap done and you can enter the dimension manually. In this case, I'm adding 27.8 to match the existing size of this wall I've selected. Awesome. Now my plan is up to scale. I'll now start adding all the rooms, starting with this bedroom. You can also modify the exterior and interior wall thickness at the floor level. In my case, it's not necessary. I'll just add some corners here and continue with the rest of the room. I will duplicate this closet and add this second square room. Now, we'll add one of the bathrooms, which is also square, and add the corridor where the staircase is located. Next, I will add the master bedroom, which has a corner here. And now, the closet, which also has attic access. And to finalize, I'll add the bathroom of this master bedroom, which has two different corners. Amazing! Now I'll proceed to add the fixed elements included in the original floor plan. This bathroom has some sort of round sink, a shower, and of course a door, and a window. I just need to find a toilet. Perfect. Now I need to do the same with the rest of the rooms. Now that I have my complete floor plan in digital format, I can hide the image here and add objects to the bedrooms. This first bedroom will have a full-size bed, two side tables, and maybe let's add an armchair, a nice carpet below the bed, and TV. In this second bedroom for the kids, I'll add a bunk bed, a cool sofa, a circular carpet, foosball table. Oh no, let's add a desk with a computer instead so they can study more. And lastly, the master bedroom will have a king-size bed, two side tables as well. Let's add a tufted bench, a big carpet below the bed, a cradle for the baby, and a TV. Perfect. Now I have my complete digital floor plan from the original drawing and I can even view it in 3D. Crazy. You can create yours too. Just download magicplan from the App Store or Play Store. For more, make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel. See you then.